Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Line for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I just want to check something, actually. Pardon me. Yeah, I know I'm doing this. The levels, I think, for recording, should be higher than that. I don't know. See how that is. I'll make sure you guys can hear me. So, what I think we are supposed to do, what I forgot about, I have notes. Don't we have a painting? There's something we were supposed to give to the Baron, and I think it was a painting? This. We're supposed to give it to, according to my notes, bring it to Newlake for a deter in Burnville. And I think we're supposed to give it to the Baron. I'm not completely sure. So before we leave here, let's try to give it to him. Now that we've killed all his guard golems. So he is, I think, to the left? Or he's ahead? I'm gonna try ahead. Wait, which door then? Actually, either one. Is he in here? Baron Karsten. Yeah, I really didn't behave myself. Let's... Okay, who... Walden had it? Yeah. Do you want this? Thank you, thank you! Please take this gold as a reward. It was certainly not an easy matter. If Master Rodermond gave you the picture, you must be very trustworthy, for I know him well enough. Perhaps you are the right ones to solve a problem for me. Sweet. A few weeks ago, several undead rose out of the crypt in Newlake. My guards discovered them in good time, and so were able to prevent the worst from happening, but I had to seal the crypt again. That would not be a problem, but the crypt is the burial place of Chandra. Excellent, because we're supposed to go speak with Chandra or something like that. And many pilgrims want to go there. What I need are a few trustworthy brave men, or women, who can check what is happening there. Oh yes, I see in your faces that you will not refuse. Here is the key to the crypt. Alright. So I was going to go to this brotherhood, but now we're going to the crypt instead. It's closer. Citrine reaching level 25. Now with 178 total life points, 198 power points. Citrine gets 2 attacks per round now. Awesome. Agile, level 17, 218 life points, 3 attacks per round. Selena! You must have got a lot of experience. Life points 115. Still one attack per round, but it's Selena. What do you want? Nelvin, level 19. 90 life points, 310 power points. Wow, I'm so jealous. Sabine, level 18. 95 life points, 257 power points. Valdin, level 17. 172 life points, 99 power points. Still just one attack per round. Well, thank you very much for that. Vault key. Actually, you should give it to Sabine. You get us any gold, too? Anything like that? Can we find anything else about this tomb? Trouble? The Brotherhood? Yeah, that's next, I guess. First, we'll check out this tomb. Hope it doesn't tax our resources too much. Party is full. He's not going to join us. Goodbye, friends. If you're ever in the neighborhood again, you must visit me and tell me of your adventures so I can write them down. I want to see if we can find out more about this tomb. Hold on a second. Before I forget. Oh, wait, not Sabine. That was wrong with me. She can't take it. She's that full. Does that help a little? Yeah, that helps. I gotta identify these lightning boots. Because she's our opener of doors. Did he call it a tomb or a crypt? About Chandra. That's Sandra. Nope. He doesn't know what we're talking about. All of a sudden just forgot who Chandra was. I want to see what exactly notes we have about him. Oh yeah, we need to use the amber to contact Chandra at his grave. Maybe we'll get tons of goodies or something. I'm assuming we still have this amber. Chandra's amber. Awesome. So we're all set to go to this. Have to go back manually. Well, why can't I move? Look at that. I'm grayed out. What is going on there? Sure, none of us are like overweight or something. Oh, look at that. How did that even happen? 91 kilograms. Is there something going on with his stats that I should know about? Strength is 66 out of 70. Hey, look at that. I didn't notice that. It just blends right in. Should make this a different color. This stuff is really that heavy? Okay, now we can move. How did that even happen? Because all I did was take the painting from him. I didn't give him anything. Oh, you know what it is? Did he give us gold, too? Well, look how much gold he has. 11,339. He must have given us gold, and somehow Valden got all or most of it. Okay. Alright, well, he's at his limit, so how about... Can anyone just carry like 2,000 something gold? Oh, that's a little better. Yeah. Sorry about that, we were having a little weight distribution problem. Is the way out? Oh, we're facing the wrong way. Now the tomb is outside. Are we all... healed up and everything? Yeah. Night is falling, but that doesn't matter. We're going crypt. We're going underground. Anyway. How exciting. Let's save 85. So that's cool. I was going to go to the Brotherhood and we're going here instead. Completely forgot about that painting. I'm going to have to review these notes periodically. I'm supposed to tell something to Mizor? Tell Mizor at Artist House, Burnville. All about the magic words. Once I find the magic words. Okay, that's a separate thing. Crossed out. Alright, let's go explore. Using the vault key. Selena has unlocked the door. Ooh. Hello, spooky one. You can read runes on the base of the statue. Something... let's see. D... A... something A... You know what? I bet you it's G. Gala? Or Gala? Indeed. Oh, what's this? A skull or something. Alright. Just making sure the room is mapped out correctly. Hello! Well, who wants to come first? Yeah, I'm gonna save again, even though I just did. You never know. What will be ultra powerful that we can't, like, deal with until later on. Alright, bring it on. Oh my god! Skeletons. And zombies in the back. 6 skeletons, 4 zombies. I'm not even sure which are more dangerous. Well, let's begin our attack then. I'm gonna wait till these guys line up and I'm gonna start throwing some spells around. She really doesn't have much or anything in the way of buffs. So, there's so many of these frickin' things. I'm actually, instead of attacking, I'm gonna try to put up magical shield. Begin. Nice. Cannot penetrate the magical aura. Okay. Citrine deflected the irritate spell. Okay, and our shield is up. Is anyone irritated? Kind of wondering. I mean, it doesn't show. I'm just double checking. Okay. Okay, yeah, Edgel. Okay, so then Sabine. Remove irritation. Got plenty of uses for that. And they didn't move up yet. Some of them are throwing arrows. Or they all are throwing arrows. Alright, let's try to get magical weapon up. Nelvin will go ahead and... Rockfall, which monster? Okay. I just want to see... Those skeletons aren't that tough. Is that Rockfall we're trying? Okay. Rockfall, which monster? Earth Slide. Row of monsters. Alright, let's see if we can affect the zombies, why not? They might be tougher than the skeletons. Points. Let's see how this does. 14, 11, 8, and 9. Alright, so get rid of another one. So looks like they have 20 points or less. At least that one did. Skeleton moves! They are not affecting us at all. Which is funny, it's quite a step up from the, or a step down, I guess, from the, oh good, and our magical weapon worked. It's quite a change from the golems we faced above, they were really tough. Citrine and Edgel here. Oh, he's next to Alden. These things are not moving yet, so what do I use? Earth Slide? Walden, 8 damage. Earth Slide on the zombies. 11, 15. 10. They're dying. 15. Poof. We are leveling up! Man. I can't do that. But I hit okay again. I didn't mean to do that. His firebrand is broken. Yeah, no can do. And what happened as well? Oh, zero, because he's not holding anything. I'm afraid we have to load. So now we're fighting another one that is identical. Alright. We weren't that far into the battle. Shield up. Red alert. I'm just gonna go right into the magic here. First slide for the zombies. I love seeing that. Skeleton's leather is broken. Thalion deflected the poison spell. Not deflected. Not deflected. Spell failed. Alright, you're casting a lot more spells this time. It doesn't show up until you go into here. Alright. So I guess poison? Actually, we have so many of these. She'll cure poison on herself, leaving Sabine to remove the irritation. From who? I can't see it now. Is it Valden? Oh, she's irritated and... Okay. Well, there's only so much we can do at once, so let's remove irritation from Valden first. Citrine's taking that. Finish off the zombies, hopefully. Gonna make a save. Save state. In case the firebrand or whatever breaks again. Boom. Poof. 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 And finally, poof. I love magic. There you go. Okay, so poison has been cured, but she still has the irritation. Our resident healer will take care of that. Make short work of this guy. Hopefully he doesn't attack the healer. Sabine, I know, she has a name. I kind of feel like it would be a waste to use... Let's do a mudsling on this one. I don't want to waste too much mana on these things. Die so easily. Bonk. Bonk, bonk on the head. Bonk, bonk. Why not get the magical weapon up? She can't reach anything, so might as well have her do that. Yay! Mudsling for the win? He's still kicking. Sabine landing the killing blow. 56 experience. Alright. Let's see how many of these padded leathers we can take. Even some arrows. Short swords. Oh boy. I don't think the bucklers and short swords give you very much. Sure. I'll fight. Same setup. Our slide. Attacking. Oh, the magical weapon? Didn't it work? Did it wear out already? Well, this was the first time before I restored the game. That time we had both, I believe. That's what's confusing me. So, yeah, let's get the magical weapon going. Feel the crushing weight of doom. So chain spell failed. Poison. Someone's poisoned. And someone's irritated. And someone else is irritated. And someone else is irritated. Sabine. And Citrine. So three irritate spells, but maybe one was cast on the same person or it was irritated. And then we have a poison as well. Alright, Selena? Do you have anything? No. Train, and then who else? Sabine. Oh, can Sabine? Can she cast spells while irritated? That's an interesting question. I guess we'll find out. Oh. Nope, I don't have an option to cast any spells. I suppose. Oh, she's irritated too. Oh, they can't cast spells. That's irritating. I mean, literally irritating. Valden knows some spells, but I don't. Not the ones we need. Now we might have a scroll of it then. Yeah, they can't cast spells at all. Alright, let's see if anyone has any scrolls or anything. Knowledge, blink, sleep, magical shield. Willing to bet they still can't use scrolls, but I think Selena can. of madness. Probably sold them all. So maybe we can go to the healer after this. Oh wait, she was going to... use this. Two down. Two more down, anyway. Now these are gone. Oh, you got one still kicking. Look at that. Another poison spell. That's something that wears off. There's poison, just Nilvin. Oops. Can we net that? Mudsling. This thing's probably almost dead, so just a little nudge might be all that it takes. I was right. Check. Oh wait, Nelvin's still poisoned? Oh, what happened? I must have overridden her command. Yeah, cure him. Firebrands are not broken. Okay. We still... yeah. Fail, fail, fail. Even Valden failed? 1 point. Yay, Selena! I Valden is going, right? He's just missing. Although he hit that time. Come on, Valden! Oof. Take the gold. Take the arrows. And as many leathers as we can. There's not that many. Okay. Are they still in confused state? I guess not. I still want to return to sell this stuff. I think that's what we'll do. The only problem is everything's closed. To the tavern we go. We have a lot of gold. Look at that. Zero. None of us got hurt. Not a scratch. 7 a.m. Well, that doesn't mean it's gonna stay like that. Let's hope the merchant can buy these padded leathers. How full is he? Shadow leather and padded leather. And an amber gem. Just selling padded leather for now. 151. That's more. I forgot, she's the one with the great charisma. $130 if Sabine were to sell it. Oh, so some of it is just regular leather. So it's 130 for that leather. Regular leathers. So glad things are stackable in this. Double checking. More leathers. Okay. All right, done. All the stuff I want to sell. Actually, I'm going to buy the amber gem off you. This should relieve some weight, and we could probably use this for something at some point. It's probably a quest item. And this will give him more room for his stuff. It's a win-win scenario. So yeah, a longer episode this time, but I guess I'll cut it here. And yeah, next episode, of course, going back into the crypt and exploring some more. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.